Thank you so much, Pastor Tom. Thank you for having us and for all you do for us. I'm going to ask Peggy, if she can, and Mary to go ahead and bring the kids up. You know, I was thinking about Easter and Resurrection Sunday and the whole idea of something new, God doing something new in our lives when we're broken. And we're so blessed and so thankful to see so many kids that come broken and to see God do something new in their lives. There's a crisis right now in this area and in South Florida for kids to have a good home. And sometimes when they're removed from their home, they're having to send these kids as far as Jacksonville and even out of the state to find a home. So for the kids that get to come and that we get to be a part of their lives, we're so thankful for that. And one of the things that strikes me over and over again, and this song talks about this, is how important for them, for all of us, the love of God is in our lives. And God said that He so loved the world that He gave His only Son. And one of the things that strikes me over and over again at night, if I happen to be in one of the homes and I see the kids asking their house parents to pray for them, I think a big part of it's prayer, but part of it is God, through our house parents, being able to affirm in their heart that they are loved, so loved. We're thankful that we're so thankful that I'm so loved, that God thought enough to come and die for us, for them. And this song talks about the fact that God so loved the world. As you hear this song, I hope it ministers to you, and I also hope you know how thankful we are for everything that your church does for us throughout the year, throughout the years. And Pastor Tom, Matt, and Jerry, and everyone else, you really couldn't do it without me, so thank you.